coming up next, a matchup for the UFC flyweight division title. Here we go, round one, the classically trained striker versus the decorated grappler. A lot of people have compared this matchup to Amanda Nunes versus Ronda Rousey, and I think it's probably an appropriate comparison.
Yes, it's very appropriate, because you remember, Amanda was always creating space and never being where Ronda expected her to be. So she needs to do the same thing. She's such a high-level striker. She has such a diverse array of skills in the striking that if her opponent, a jiu-jitsu fighter at her core, she cannot get her hands wrapped around her, she's in for a very long night.
Great tempo to her striking game tonight. She is staying busy and a nice series of punches again there.
She's in a great flow state. The hands are flowing, the head movement's going. She's doing a fantastic job.
You love that flow state.
I love it. Can't take many of those, you better check.
Combination lands for her there. She would seem to be in the zone. Is that something you feel as a fighter?
I like that. Yes, she's in the zone. Everything that she throws seems to be finding its target.
And she lands a punch there. We'll see if she can start to turn these singular strikes into combinations now.
She's going to have to find something to follow that big strike that she's landing over and over again.
Well, she has come out aggressively as usual, swinging early and often. I wonder if she can keep this up over the whole fight.
It's a crazy pace. If she is not taken down, then for sure she can fight at this pace. But the moment all the takedowns are added, she may find herself struggling. Maybe that's why she's fighting so aggressively to finish the fight before all the grappling changes start.
So just over 20 total strikes have landed for Valentina Bulachevchenko. Well, she's so confident in her defense and her ability to block shots, and now you...
Now on a quick entry.
Great single entry. Rotates the high crotch. She's taking it for a ride.
Well, there are a few things more fun to watch in mixed martial arts than these type of transitions and scrambles on the ground.
High-level grappling can really be entertaining.
Shevchenko gets up in his... All right, we are in a clinch right now, but instead she goes to the trip to get the takedown. She's got a lot of different takedowns in her arsenal in those clinch situations and promptly executed the trip there.
She's great at body manipulation.
Yeah.
You think she's taking you right, she takes you left. You step right, you step left, she's tripping you. She is a phenomenal athlete with a great mind for securing takedowns.
Ground and pound by her here. She felt like she could finish the fight with her ground strikes tonight and might be well on her way here.
I mean, John, I believe it after watching the ground and pound that she's landing in this part of the fight.
She missed with that jab.
Don't stay there. Nice punch lands over the top.
All right, there's the clapper. 10 seconds to go. Round two next. All right, let's take a look back at some of the replays, DC. And if you like punching technique, that round was about as good as it gets.
Yeah, it looks like a boxing fight. She
did. That last round didn't go your way. You're looking.
All right, so round two is underway here. Both women had their moments in that first round. At times, it looked like they were feeling each other out. And there is a lot of mutual respect here, though. Quick entry here.
Nice single leg entry. Head outside to a high crotch.
Oh, nice job by her there. You see how strong she is. Her opponent's trying to control posture, unable to do so.
Now she can get to work and put the money in the bank with that ground and pound.
Money in the bank.
That is a fantastic transition by this young lady. What a job.
Well, she was long on grappling experience coming into the UFC, and you see her chops here. Just beautiful when it comes to the transition.
It's very difficult to keep up with her on the ground.
Shevchenko's right back to the full mount. Just over 3 minutes now to go in round two. When you get in a bad spot on the ground and you want to reverse it, that's what you need to do.
Masterclass in changing position. Unreal to see.
Well, you got to try to stay busy off of your back. She's doing it here. Nice punch. So we have crossed the midpoint in this one. Oh, the right hand is there for her. All right, so not enough action there on the ground. The referee brings the fight back to the feet, and we are back underway. Man, her striking looks clean tonight. Timing on
point. The timing on point. Her accuracy's on.
Quick entry to get
it
on a single.
That was a great single.
Seconds now to go in round two. All right, half guard position for her here, and this is a spot where we've seen her have a lot of wild success in previous fights.
She has a tremendous amount of success with this position because she's so knowledgeable. She keeps the right side underhook, and she just goes to work with that left arm. She's posting and elbowing. She's building her posture and punching. There are just so many different ways for her to score strikes from this position.
Both fighters back to their feet now, able to work it in with the takedown. Man, she is just nonstop on the ground, moving in all the right directions. Another nice transition by her.
She's moving a lot. Every movement has purpose.
Oh, nice uppercut by her there. She's got great. Beautiful straight punch. And now her opponent's throwing on the ropes.
But she can't take pictures now. She has to react. She has to go chase the finish.
All right, so back-to-back entertaining rounds. We'll see how it goes in this round. We'll see which corner sort of maximize those 60 seconds on the strip.
This is what happens when you get two very skilled, very evenly matched fighters coming together. Nobody has really taken a lead in this fight. Let's see who does it going into the next one.
Shevchenko has got full mount now. All right, she postures up here, DC. We'll see if she can get those ground strikes.
Watch for the huge elbow that she's known for.
Great movement by her here on the ground, and she just does it so fluidly and so easily. It's really a sight to behold.
You can tell that she's been a lifetime.
She is in constant pursuit of these submissions. Now going for the leg.
Oh.
Oh, we're getting a finish here.
It's in there deep. There you go.
Yeah, no doubt about it. That is...